Prince William, Kate Middleton most popular royal, crowds demand to see Duchess during visit to Manchester and Gigabyte's Heroes reception. Is it possible that Kate Middleton has become the most popular royal? The streets were filled with enthusiastic crowds demanding to see the Duchess of Cambridge during her visit to Manchester with Prince William. The people of Manchester poured into the streets to greet William and Kate upon their arrival in their city. Children flocked to Kate and their little faces lit up with delight as she accepted their gifts and graced them. From Cornwall to Canada to the Netherlands, to the recent Heads Together event, with stops all over Britain for various visits, everyone appears very excited when Kate walks down the street or into the room. All the rough edges Kate has displayed during previous royal visits seem to have been smoothed out, and the people are responding to this new warm and loving Kate Middleton. Prince William and Kate Middleton, along with Prince Harry, cheerfully greeted all the Olympians and Paralympians who were in attendance. Kate appeared happy and was positively glowing as she made her way through the reception line with William. Gigabyte's hockey team gold medalist Nicola Adams was greeted with a warm and inviting smile when the two met during the Gigabyte's Heroes.